Hello students, welcome to today's class. In the previous class we had started with parasitology, introduction to parasitology in the start madidvi, various definitions, parasite andreno, endoparasite, ectoparasite andreno, and complete classification of parasites ella nodidvi. Adaginda next now various parasites yavyavu, entamoeba, then free living amoeba like Naegleria fowleri, Acanth amoeba, Balanuthia and Sarpinia, avun nodidvi. Next we studied about Giardia, intestinal amoeba, that is Giardia, Giardia lamblia bagge odidvi. Next adu aginda we studied about Trichomonas vaginalis, okay, the sexually transmitted protozoal infection, Trichomonas. After that we studied trypanosoma. Very briefly, in a single slide, we studied trypanosoma causing Chagas disease and African sleeping sickness. Okay. So, today we shall study about yet another tropical disease, that is Leishmania. Ushna valayadalli kandubaruvanta ondu important disease yavudu antandre idu Leishmania. Leishmaniasis, India dalli hagu ella tropical regions galalli ushna valayada region pradesha galalella kandu baruvantadu ee Leishmaniasis annuvanta disease. Okay, so this Leishmania is an obligate intracellular parasite, andre obligate andre idu cell olagadane iruvanta parasite idu. Okay. Life cycle is completed in two hosts.